Welcome to our social distance sessions, and this is our second installment of how to send a risky DM. I'm actually working on something right now, so walk with me, talk with me, check it out. Look, I'm sitting there chilling like a villain that ain't fit. I came across your post, found it quite appealing. Scrolling through your profile, saw the pic that was revealing. I can't even lie, you gave me a tingling feeling. See, niggas do the most, all in your mentions. They want your attention, so I gotta move different. So I just took it slow, wiped out 3 pics in a row. You replied by liking 5 of mine. I know you want the slow, but you don't even know. Pictures of yours in a row in a timely fashion, then you're good to go. Once again, man, we're just here with our social distance sessions, doing our part in the ecosystem. Hope that everyone is socially distancing. And y'all quit putting them heart out emojis in the comment section. Stop that shit. Like, she don't like that. She talks about you.
She tells us.
She screenshots the comment. She puts it in like group chats to her friends.
It's fucked up.
That's what happened though. Stop.
Shoot shot though.
Yeah, may the force be with you. Just don't do that.